slide. Help us, help us. We're on a house slide. We're on a house slide. Help us, help us. We're on a house slide. We're on a house slide. Help us, help us. We're on a house slide. We're on a house slide. Help us, help us. We're on a house slide. We're on a house slide. Help us.
Like God and Satan being a song that springs to mind?
Yeah, absolutely. I think, you know, I guess we've never been afraid to kind of chance our arm, you know, and see, you know, if something works, you can't really explain why something works and some things don't, but unless you give it a whirl, you don't know. But yeah, God and Satan's a nice kind of kind of peaceful number, which we may or may not play tonight. And yeah, it was just great fun putting on all the instruments at the end of that, you know, just kind of piecing it together seeing what suited it. It was probably the most unusual way we've kind of pieced together the instruments in a song. Normally we're very sure of what we're adding on, but on that song it kind of very organic. And
but that's what's cool about it, is it feels really freewheeling for you guys. I mean, when I listen to all your records throughout time, it does feel like you're very clear about your ideas and your structures and how you want to do it, but this record feels looser for some reason.
Yeah, I think we're probably confident in the songs, and we knew we could have fun really with the arrangements and the instrumentation on it, because that we were confident enough in the tunes. You know, we didn't want to make like a straight up rock record, I guess. I think some rock bands are kind of scared of veering away from, you know, the heavy guitars or something. I think that's something we felt it was time to embrace.
Yeah.
It's another new song. This song's called God and Satan.
I talk to Satan cause I want to hear both sides. Does that make me cynical? There are no miracles and this is no miraculous life. I savor hate as much as I crave love because I'm just a twisted guy. Is this the pinnacle? Is this the pinnacle? The pinnacle of being. I see the light. Well, I look up to God and I see trouble, cause this ain't a miracle. I just want to take my chance to live through a miracle. Someone is watching, but is it for my part done? I make you miserable, you stick with me, although you know I'm gonna ruin your life. I talk to God as much as I talk to Satan.